that? What are you allergic to? Outside. Like, I'm like, you know how people are like, I can't go outside? Like, I literally just can't go outside. Like, I'm allergic to a lot of things, right? I'm allergic to dust and like pollen, milk, apples, like all this stuff, right? My body just like, I feel like I have like a really strong, like healthy body. Like if someone punches me, I'll probably be like fine and I'll heal in like a day. Or like if I get like stabbed, like I heal like really fast. But then it's like, oh, a knife, that's okay. But an apple is where I draw the line. And I'm just like, come on guys. It's like, my body is just really weird. Now you don't have to worry about your reading phase. Exactly. I feel like this could be the permanent vibe. You know, I don't have to worry about nothing. My different vibes, I meant it was like blue every day, but it's pink today. Oh yeah. This is like two different colors like mixed together, because I have like a blue light and I have like a red light, right? And the pink is just the colors coming together. So it's like depending on like the angle of which I face these lights, like it's like the color that comes out. It's pretty cool. Please don't make this permanent. Nah, it won't. It's just this week is really bad. And then the moment I take this off, like I start sneezing, I start sniffling, I start doing everything. I guess an apple a day won't keep the doctor away. That's good. That's good. Ah! About the painting that you uploaded on your story. Hold up. Wait, let me talk about this. So, we took like these, like, this thing called like a love language test, right? Like, and we did this like throughout our whole company. Like, we had the staff take it, all the members took it, and like all this stuff, right? Because there's a lot of different kinds of people in our company too. So it's like, not everyone like works the same way, right? So I took the love language test, and there's five different things. There's percentages. Acts of service, gift giving, touch, time spent together, and words of affirmation, right? So it's like, which one of these five do you respond to the best, right? And then I took the test, and then I got gift giving. So it's like, I receive the most, like, I get like the most emotional when I receive gifts. Like if someone is like complimenting me, I'm just like, oh, that's pretty cool, thanks. And then my lowest was like touch, right? So if like someone touches me, I'm like, ugh. But then it's like, if you like give me a gift, I'll like go home and cry, right? That's basically like what the five love language test like kind of meant. So I got like a really high like gift giving thing. So then like people in the company, to like show that they like care about me, they've just been like giving me stuff. I'm just like, whoa, this is like weird. And then, like, cause then it's like, it's not like they're like, yeah, you know? So they've just been like giving me stuff and like making stuff for me. Cause then like, that's why I respond to the best. And like, I've been like really like touched and like really happy recently. So, Gina, the deputy of our company, the CEO, made this painting and then gave it to me. And I was like, whoa. And I went home and I cried. And then she wrote this like letter with it. And it says, to Bomhan, the way you're headed for your dream, like swimming through the dark deep sea. This is me swimming through the dark deep sea. Jump in bravely without hesitation. Go towards your way. It will definitely be a beautiful flower road without doubt. You'll be able to put a flag of victory in your life. From Gina. So this is the flag of victory. So I was like, pretty cool. I just been like looking at this. I'm like, wow. So yeah. Pretty cool, right? So I've just been keeping it here, just looking at it, keeping it as like a little positive reminder. It's been a good week. Yeah, that's cool, right? That's what I'm saying. So it's like, being here feels really nice. You know? I get to like do what I love, and it's like I'm surrounded by good people. And it's like, it's really, it feels, how do I say this? I definitely feel like really privileged to be surrounded by just, by such great people. So, yeah. I'm not gonna take it for granted. The whole comment section just became a Gina appreciation chat. She really deserves all the love. That's true. She is the world's best CEO. FM world domination. Yes. Someone said I can't see your eyes. I'm sorry. My hair is really long and I'm covering with a mask. It's very difficult to see me today. Let's just vibe. Namaste, namaste. So guys, I have a question, right? So, I have a question. So, when Rhoda does his V-Lives, he like shows his unreleased songs, right? And he just shows like the type of stuff that he makes that's never gonna just like make it out otherwise, right? No, what happened to Rihanna? Come back, Rihanna. Oh, whatever, I'll play Drake. Okay. Hold on. What was I saying? I completely forgot. Oh, I have a question. Okay. Rhoda plays like songs that he like makes on his live, and he like sometimes raps a little bit. So I was wondering, right? The demo version of songs too. I was wondering if like it was possible for me to like show choreographies that I made that's probably never gonna make it out, you know? So I could like show like my dance videos, I show like my dance class stuff, and I could show my music, you know? Cause then I did a V-Live with Rhoda yesterday, and then they brought it up. And then they were like, and then they made me like freestyle dance. And then I was like, yo, that's pretty cool actually. And I freestyle danced on the V-Live. But then like, I'm not gonna like get up and then like freestyle dance. Like here. Like, you know? Like there's like no space. And you guys can't even see anything. So, maybe I just like show you guys like dance videos. Yes? You guys wanna do that? Cause I don't wanna dance. Cause then like, if I dance here, I can't read the comments. So it's like, what's the point of me going live? You know? I'm not gonna get up and freestyle dance right here. Proceeds to dance a little bit, my bad. All right, I'll keep that in mind. Because my dance videos, I just realized, are on my phone. And I can't... I'm going live on my phone. So I think my... Wait, I must... Whoa! Wait. Oh! Well, that's my butt! Whoa! Whoa, whoa, wait, that's me! Whoa, oh, wow, that's a cool view, dude. Oh, oh, look at that guy go. Okay, wait, how do I stop this? Stop sharing. Okay. Yeah, I guess I could like do that for like Instagram Lives, and that could be like content. Like, would you guys like enjoy that? I was like, ah, look at him go. That seems dangerous to share your screen, is it? This is amazing. Yes, please. Okay. Well, I'll play that clip again. Cause that's what I did today, and then if like you guys like enjoy it, I'll just like prepare more for next time. Cause yeah, I have like a lot of stuff, but then it's like I don't like really know where there's like a good place to like show it. Cause then it's like I'm not gonna upload it on YouTube, and also I'm not gonna upload it on Instagram. I'm not gonna upload it on TikTok. Like I'm just practicing, but then it's like sometimes like after practicing, I'm like, huh, wish I could show someone. So I guess this will be a good place. And like today, like I got my mask on. So it's like, you're not gonna look at me. So go look at something, you know? Here, we'll watch that video again. I kind of like that one. This is my choreography. I made this choreography. Butt cam. Damn, I'm sweaty. Yeah, I made that in like 40-50 minutes and I just recorded it. I was like, oh, nice. And I was like, now I'm really sweaty and I don't know what to do. So yeah. Okay, back to the music. Next time I'll do more, but yeah. That's it for now, I think. Do like a dance challenge in TikTok? I do dance challenges. You can find out on my TikTok. What about doing a compilation and posting it in YouTube so it could be a long video of short videos? We'll think about it. But it's just like, it's not that great. Huh, you guys really enjoyed it. That's good. I'll prepare more for next time. Is Suns Up on Spotify? Yes, you gotta look up my name, Bomhan, with a space. It's Bom and Space Han. Bom Space Han. And his Suns Up will come up. Alright. Annyeong. I have to go now? No. Someone just came in and said Bohemian. Thank you. Hello, Alex. Yes, I hope you're healthy as well, Alex. I'm working on a tiger painting? Oh, yes. You post that and tag us. How's your Korean lessons going? It's not bad. 나쁜지 않아요. Why are you wearing a mask? Today my allergies are like really bad. So it's either I wear a mask or I don't wear a mask and I don't do it live because I'm going to be sneezing every 10 seconds. It's been really tough. It's like allergy season for real. Boom space Han. That's hilarious. That's good. Boom space emoji Han. That's good. Dance Han supremacy. Thank you. Okay, here's a little TMI for you guys. I'm not a singer, like, at all. Like, I auditioned, to the company as, like, a dancer and as a rapper. And then, like, recently for this, like, Suns Up, like, pre-debut thing, because we really wanted to, like, tell like the story and like tell what it is like to be like a trainee, like I had to like learn how to sing, and I was like, whoa, this is like tough. And then like people started like putting my positions as like vocalist, and I'm like, that's a little offensive to like vocalists. So yeah, that's a little TMI for you, I guess. Yeah, I'm not a singer, like at all. I've been practicing singing like really 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 hard, but then like it's definitely not my specialty. It's okay, T. Kovic. Try making reels by komal.underscore.. Okay. Yeah. I realized that like India specifically doesn't get like TikTok. So it was like, I kind of feel like a little bit bad because like I love you guys from like India too. So I'm thinking, yeah. I'll definitely start uploading on Reels. Starting Monday. Oh, I can't play this. Sorry, Nikki. You swear too much. I'll listen to you in private. Suns Up challenge 언제? 아, 몰라요. 안 하고 싶어요. To dye your hair, what color would you dye it? Brown. Hey. Idol by BTS featuring Nicki Minaj. Wait, is that a real thing? Wait, is that a real thing? I'm really gullible, yes. Oh my god, it's a real thing. I didn't know this. Wait, I've never listened to this. Wait, this is amazing. Wait, why have I never heard about this? this is so funny. Wait, why is this real? Wait, this is hype as heck. This is so hype. Yo, I've really never heard of this. This is funny. This is funny. I'm not making this up. Wait, I'm gonna wait for the part to come up. I'll make it louder for you guys. This sounds like a prank. I feel like I'm gonna get rickrolled. Wait, the copyright? I hope I don't get copyrighted. This is so funny. I do my thing, I do my thing. I love myself. I love myself. Her rap is near the end. Should I skip forward? I'm sorry, BTS. Oh, there it is, there it is. She didn't swear. That's funny. This is so funny. I don't know why I find this so funny. Wait, there's a music video too? She's in a music video with BTS. Oh my god. Wow. I'm having way too much fun. I don't think I should be having this much fun. Okay. Dude, that's good. This is funny. She didn't even swear. That's great. She's so respectful. This is the same Barb that did Barbie Dreams. Have you been under a rock, yo? I might be, dude. It's been released for 2 years? Oh my god. How are you guys doing? You guys have any questions? Spice up this chat a little bit. Were you inspired? Of course, always. We see you, Mr. Barbhan. That's good. That's funny. Army Barbhan. Army Barbhan. Dude, how did you get into rap? When I was in New York, I used to be part of this like training academy. And then they were like, yo, this dude can't sing. Like, we gotta like save him. And then I started learning how to rap. And worked really hard. Yes, can you spill the beans on the new track? No. I'll give you guys a spoiler. It's fire. It's really good. Nothing else. We're all asking for the Suns Up Challenge, Juseo. That's good. When did you start dancing? I started dancing 4 years ago. Yes. Staff, look away. Someone said, Bohan, have you seen a fish yet? No. Not once. I've never, like, just looked at a fish and been like, oh, that's a fish. Like, I'm from New York. Like, we don't have animals. So I'm just like, oh, that's a pigeon. That's a squirrel. And there's nothing else on this planet that matters. Someone said, wait, it's only been 4 years since you started dancing? Yes. But then, like, you know how people are like, oh, I've been dancing for like 16 years, right? But then it's like, have you really been dancing for 16 years? It's like, you could have started dancing like 16 years ago, but you haven't been dancing for 16 years. Like, I started dancing, like, I've been dancing for 4 years, right? And it's like, I've been dancing for 4 years, like, every day. I watched some of your Suns Up covers on TikTok. I was like, yo, it's pretty good. I was like, oh, pretty good. Someone said you've never seen a deer. What is a deer? Hello, TRXN, TRXN, dot underscore, Tran? Someone said, Bomhan, talk about roller coasters again? Wait, what did I ever say about roller coasters? I have some strong opinions about roller coasters. I can talk about roller coasters. I don't remember what I said last time, though. Did I say something about that last time? Okay. Okay, something about roller coasters. What is my opinion on roller coasters? I don't like roller coasters, but that is why I always go and ride roller coasters, because I think if you like roller coasters and then you're like, oh my god, like, I love going on roller coasters, everybody, let's go to like Six Flags tomorrow, or let's go to like Disneyland, I feel like you're just wasting your money. Because then, like, I feel like roller coasters are made for people who don't like roller coasters. It's like, if you really like roller coasters and it doesn't affect you and you're just like riding a roller coaster up and you fall and you're just like, okay, this is cool, like, you're wasting your money. Like, if you don't like roller coasters and you hate it and you fall and you're screaming, that's what the experience is about, you know? It's like watching scary movies. Like, if you like scary movies and you're like, I don't even get scared from watching them, like, why are you watching a scary movie? It's only fun if you get scared, you know? So I don't like horror movies and I don't like roller coasters, but I always go and ride roller coasters and I always go and watch scary movies. Is that what I said? I guess it's the same thing. You should definitely see more nature, my dude. I'm from like New York and then I came to like Korea, like Seoul, like it's just buildings. Like, my whole life is just buildings. I'm like, huh? Like, you know how like, you see, like, animals up on, like, trees. Like, I see the pigeon up on the bank. I'm like, oh, that's a big bank. And, that's a pigeon on top of it. Like, that's my nature. Yeah, someone just said waiting in line for 4 hours to enjoy 50 seconds of a roller coaster. That's what I'm saying. Like, if you don't really feel the fear for your life, then, like, why are you waiting so long to get on this roller coaster? You know? Just, like, just go and swim or something, I don't know. Can I get a hi? Hello, Roxy is small. Someone said, I went in a roller coaster and it felt like it was never going to end. That's the experience. That's the experience you pay for, you know? Goodbye, Nurul Hana. Hello, you know, because I don't. Field trip to the zoo? No, I feel like, no, like, I've been to a zoo. Like, I've seen animals. But then it's like, it's zoo animals, you know? Like, it's hard to like imagine them like walking around. I'm like, you're in a zoo. What's your favorite song these days? This one. Get your money right. You gotta check triple digit little flex. Mama, mama got that money in her hand. I knew you was upset, thought the world was out to net. Now you got that money in your hand. This one, my favorite song right now. Oh, he just swore. Yes, concert at the zoo. That's funny. Playlist reveal? Sure. I'm gonna post my playlist sometime this weekend on the Mint, the Mont Global Fan Cafe. I'll do that. Oh, that's a good point, guys. You guys are so good. But I haven't seen the moon yet. Night passes while I'm working in my room, yeah. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, I ain't had a single bite yet. Now I'm stumbling down the street, people think I'm drunk. I miss sleep, I need to catch up. Don't get copyrighted now, guys, it's my song. It's fine. Guys, oh wait, I just paused this all, my bad. Okay, I'll let you guys in on like a little insider, right? For the goods that were that's coming out with the song, we did like a little lyrics explanation thing. So it's like I'm like really proud of it. And it's like we did like a QR code thing, and you scan it, and like there's a voice memo for me that explains the lyrics, right? And I can like show you guys like a little bit of it, and then there's like certain lyrics that like really mean a lot to me, and then like I feel like just hearing it for the first time, you guys wouldn't really understand. So I'll play you guys some of the voice memos. Waving goodbye, and mom's waving back, trying her best not to cry. I have to go, my future's waiting for me. I turn the other way, so my tears never show. I'll be back soon. This isn't goodbye. All right. Staff text, please don't show it. Alright. You guys wanna, okay, so I'm trying to. Hey. I'm trying to find which one I can play for you guys. All right. So I'll play one for you, and then we did an intro, then we did a lyrics explanation, and then we did an outro, and I'll play you guys the outro. You guys ready? Staff, look away.
Thank you for taking time to really listen to the story behind the lyrics of my first pre-debut song, Suns Up. With this project being symbolic of new beginnings, I'm happy to leave all these negative experiences behind and move on to a much more sustainable and positive mindset.
Hey!
It was difficult during the beginning of this journey on my own. However, now with this project finally being released, I have an opportunity to find people to share this path with together.
You guys.
These experiences, though unavoidable, will now be much easier knowing I have the support of you guys with me at all times. I hope to become your strength, just as much as you are mine.
Skirt!
As the paths towards the dreams that we chase may be on separate lanes, but forever parallel.
Bra-da!
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes! That is my outro after I explain like a bunch of lyrics. You guys like scan like a little QR code and it go beep, and then my voice memo plays. So there's like an intro, boom, and it goes, day's been set, but I'm waving goodbye. Miles waving back, trying their best not to cry. And it go beep, and I start like talking about it. And then yeah. And I go, sun's up, but I haven't seen the moon yet. Night passes while working in my room yet. And you go beep, and I go, sun's up, but I haven't seen the moon yet. And then I like explain it. Yeah, and like each one has like a story, and like this song was like super like based on like anecdotes and stuff, like specific stories that I have from like my trainee days, and like I explain it all in like the thing. So it's like, if you guys like really want to like understand it, then yeah, get the goods package. It's great. Our staff worked like really hard on it. You find it on flymusicagain.com/shop. So it's great. Bomhan 너무 잘생겼다. Skirt skirt. 감사합니다. Can you do ASMR live? Your voice is really smoothing. Skirt skirt. Go to sleep. Brah! Yeah. So that's in the goods package. And speaking of things from the shop, my dance class is tomorrow. I'll be teaching a dance class. I'll be teaching the choreography to, I'll be teaching the choreography to Sun's Up, and that's tomorrow. So if you guys still want to do that, it's available in the shop. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, people who already have it. But then if you don't, get it. It's just Bowman breathing on the mic. I kind of want to play the outro again. You guys want to hear it again? It's so good. I was like, whoa. Bomhan Minaj, no comment. Where can I get it? It's FM, no, flymusicent.com/shop. My company is FM Entertainment, stands for Fly Music. So flymusicent.com. FlyMusicent.com. Again, okay, boom.
Thank you for taking time to really listen to the story behind the lyrics of my first pre-debut song, Sun's Up. With this project being symbolic of new beginnings, I'm happy to leave all these negative experiences behind.
And
move on to a much more sustainable and positive mindset.
Hey.
It was difficult during the beginning of this journey on my own. However, now with this project finally being released, I have an opportunity to find people to share this path with together.
It's you guys!
These experiences, though unavoidable, will now be much easier knowing I have the support of you guys with me at all times. I hope to become your strength, just as much as you are mine. As the paths towards the dreams that we chase may be on separate lanes, but forever parallel.
Boom!
Thank you.
Yeah, get the goods package. Spelling King, yes. Alright, let's get back to the vibes. Oh, that's loud. Guys, I just want to say, we're 44 minutes into this live, and I haven't gotten copyrighted, and I haven't run out of battery. I feel like today's been pretty good. Knock on wood? Wait. Why? Did I say something? Make a heart. The power of Nicki Minaj. Yes. How's everybody doing? Happy birthday, LVR.AIN96. Happy birthday. Please do the heart again. Sorry that my mask is on. Oh, you guys want to know my favorite song right now? Guys, this is so nice. I have the mask on, and I'm always like afraid of like my reading face. But now I can just read as much as I want because I have a mask on, and I don't have like an ugly reading face. Called Stay by Justin Bieber and the Kid Leroy. He cussed, yes he did, and I apologize. I will stop the song. I should find cleaner songs. I'm sorry guys. There was a song that was recommended to me by someone from like the chat. And it was this song. And I also really like this one. Yellow Cat by DPR is also really good. It was a fan that recommended this song to me. And I've been listening to it. I'm like, whoa, this is pretty good. Someone said selective hearing woohoo. I have a story. The staff have been like kind of like pointing out that like I only hear things that I want to hear. Like I'll be like sitting there literally doing nothing, and like and they'll like say something to me, and then I just like don't respond, and they're like unless you like say my name when you're talking to me, like my brain does not register. So I'm just like staring into space, taking my little brain breaks, and they're like, "When are you gonna go home?" And I just don't respond. And they're like, "Boom han!" And I'm like, "What?" So yeah. Do you listen to Alec Benjamin? Yes, I do. ZR Park is also very good. Rhoda likes him a lot. Do you have a style when you choose your outfit? I just like wear whatever my heart tells me would like look okay. Like I don't have like a exact like fashion like influence. Like I don't have like a, oh wow, I really want to dress like that. It's just like I'm like keeping up with trends and stuff. And then I just like look around. Like when I'm in New York, I just look around the streets of like New York. I'm like, how do people dress? And then like when I'm in like Korea, I'm like, oh, how do these people dress? You know? Who Whoever recommended this song, thank you. This is so good. Will I save this live? Yes, I will. I'll play something from Alec Benjamin. Wait, I'm scared. I feel like, you know what? We've been doing good. It's 50 minutes, no copyright. I'm just gonna play whatever I want. I'm a gambling man. Boom. Bowman, we have Soft Voice going on in Sun's Up in the background. That's Rhoda. That is Rhoda. This guy was singing like super high notes in the background. I was like, yo, aren't you a rapper? And he was just like, he was doing so good. Yes, I can see you, the I underscore Bowie. It'd be funny if he mentions not getting copyrighted again, only for it to happen the next second. No, I'm a gambling man. I don't believe today is the day. I'm gonna play whatever I want. Hello, DieAEGOX on TikTok. Rhoda's like really talented. It's like absolutely ridiculous. Foreign underscore swagger Z underscore. Hello, Sebastian. Hello, India. Play Big Bang, then we'll see. Incomplete Kisses. All right, I'll play it. All right, guys. It's gonna be the last 5 minutes of the stream. Sorry that I couldn't show my face today. My allergies were like really acting up. It was either I wear a mask or I don't do it live at all, because I'll be like sneezing and sniffling the whole time. But yeah, that's the